from the right. Flight Lieutenant James Sayton. As he's dropping the Eurofighter ground speed to probably, as it's into wind, below 100 knots. It looks as though the aircraft just hanging in the air. Nose held high, he's running 24. You're fine. right has a hand on 416 system, which means Sainty can completely safely control the aircraft, even though he can't lift his arms. The G applied to his body will now make him weigh equivalent to a Formula One racing car. Into the knife edge pass, then invert, and then push. Painful. On crowd back onto the B, into the quarter clover, Sainty's hardest manoeuvre, technically difficult, to get the exact 90 degree turn as he rolls into the water. Time.